The Hive is the student organization that actually runs the IDC.
We are a true makerspace, the largest electrical and computer engineering themed makerspace in the country.
So the IDC is the building where we have all of the equipment, but the Hive is what actually runs the space.
You don't have to have any qualifications to join the Hive. All you need to do is be passionate about learning and passionate about helping others.
You don't have to actually be an electrical or computer engineer to be a part of us. We accept everybody from every background, regardless of major. Our peer instructors work to provide safety and guidance for all of our tools. Now, this can be anything from making sure everybody's wearing safety glasses when they're soldering to helping somebody get the nice precision cuts that they want from a laser cutter or a bandsaw.
The Hive slogan is creating communities and building dreams. We want to connect people across Georgia Tech to make sure that they can dream big and build what they want.
There's no professors, there's no TAs, it's just you, other students, figuring out how to make something that you think is really cool.
Just seeing what other people are doing in this space is really inspiring. I recommend anybody that's interested in electronics or any aspect of making to come into the Hive.